Hi guys, my name is Pramod.
Hi, I am Sameet.
And we are from Havoc Nation. This mod is sponsored by Corsair and MSI. So for this mod, we have selected 570X cabinet from Corsair. B550 Tomahawk motherboard from MSI.
It's one of the best boards available out there in the B550 series chipset.
We have built Cyberpunk 2077 mod this time because the game has released after 8 years.
Yeah, it's one of the most anticipated games of this decade.
So we also, you know, done some research and paint job on this theme, and here is the Cyberpunk.
We have used a total of 32GB of Corsair Dominator series of RAMs, which is one of the most premium RAMs available out there. The paint job done on the RAMs was done manually using brush. While planning the loop, we found that 3070 Trio card won't fit, so we had to switch to MSI Ventus 2X edition.
For this build, we have used the Hydro X series LCS component from Corsair. So we used the 360mm radiator, then reservoir pump combo, X7 CPU block.
So yeah, most of our experience has been in 16mm PETG tubing. So this is the first time we have done 14mm, as well as this is the first time we have done acrylic tubing.
So it's quite challenging, but it was fun.